The reason why Manatee Habitat wanted to enter our home in the Parade of Homes was for exposure. We wanted to put our homes alongside the multi-million dollar homes that are being built and be able to show people what's available in low-income housing today. It's one thing to build an inexpensive home that a family can move into, but then they may have trouble with the monthly expenses. We wanted to design a home that people could live in on a monthly basis. We want to show the community, you know, what's available out there. Our energy features on this home is less than 7% of the home of the cost of our construction, and people need to know that they need to be looking towards green in their construction. As you approach our homes, you'll notice that we've designed a lot of sustainability into the homes. We're using a metal roof, which has a much longer lifespan than a regular shingled roof. We've also used hardy siding, which is a cement board that again is used for sustainability purposes. The whole purpose of the home was for energy efficiency, sustainability, and the safety for our homeowners. One of the nice features of being a Habitat homeowner is you know all of your neighbors. You've worked alongside them. They get to know each other's children. They're already friends when they move into their homes. Well, the floor plan is an open floor plan, and we wanted to promote family. We have a breakfast bar that children would be able to sit at, do homework while mom's working in the kitchen. We also wanted mom to be able to see what was going on in the living room and that. So we wanted to promote that openness in the home. We also provided separation. We have three bedrooms, two of which are up front in the home and one that runs across the back of the home. One of the things that Habitat does is we provide an ADA environment. Our front door has a low threshold that allows a wheelchair to come in. Our hallways are all designed at 42 inches or greater so that wheelchairs can pass through. And all of our doors in our house are 3-foot doors. Our kitchens are a foil cabinet. It's a European type cabinet made by a local manufacturer here in Bradenton. They're gracious enough to allow us to buy from them direct, and it gives us a very nice cabinet. The appliances are from Whirlpool. Whirlpool is a worldwide provider to Habitat International. If you build a Habitat home, they will provide a refrigerator and a stove for any home anywhere in the world. We also get to buy, if we want, dishwashers or washer dryers, any appliance they'll provide. What we're seeing utility bill-wise for our homeowners is in the $40-$50 range, even through the summer months. That's because of the solar water, these mini split air conditioners, the insulation in the walls, and just the overall tightness of these homes. There is an application process for our homeowners. It begins with going into our office for a short meeting, at which time we can explain the program thoroughly and providing an application for them to fill out. That starts the process. If they're accepted into the program, they'll be putting in sweat equity hours. A single parent will put in 300 hours, a couple will put in 500 hours of sweat equity, working alongside our volunteers as we build their home. In addition to that, the requirements are that they live within Manatee County or work in Manatee County for at least a year, and there is a down payment requirement for the home. At completion of their home, they're at closing, they receive a non-interest bearing loan on the home. And we're able to do that because of the generosity of our volunteers who help build. Some additional requirements for home ownership is that they have a need, that they be living in substandard housing now. Part of Habitat is to eradicate substandard housing, to eliminate overcrowding within the communities. We have an ongoing construction program. We still have 8 more homes to build here at Hope Landing. We do have availability for families who want to come and partner with us in construction of homes. We do have future properties within Manatee County, and we're always looking for areas to work in. Our homes are being worked on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday mornings. We invite you to come out, take a look. See that your neighbors and friends are out here working to help other people within Manatee County, and hopefully you'll want to come and join us.